The Cyber 912 competition focuses on developing policy and strategy in the event of an incident. What does it look like from the policymaker standpoint? What does it look like from the National Security Council, from the mayor's office, from the governor's office? How do we get to those decisions? Because when you make a decision, it's never in a vacuum. And that's what the Cyber 912 competition encourages students to think about. When I was at SEPA, I decided to compete in the Cyber 912 competition with some of my classmates from one of my cybersecurity classes. This is one of the few experiences that I've had that is so unique, where you're coming up with policies, you're trying to put all these things that you've learned in class into place, but in a high-stress situation where if I say something wrong, this policymaker is going to know it. That last day, on that last intelligent brief, my team pulled together a policy recommendation and a strategy that took us through the competition and ultimately landed us a win here at New York City. I feel very honored to come back to SEPA to help support this competition, to help judge, and ultimately to help mentor some of the students who are coming through, because this competition forces you to research national level laws. It forces you to research state laws. It forces you to reconcile the role of the federal government and private industry. No other competition in the cybersecurity field does that. And that's one thing that's helped me become the professional that I am today, and I can't be more thankful for that.